To use the new Liquify feature in Clip Studio Paint, go to the Blend tool. Select that, and now you can see in the subtool, you've got an option of Blend, and also you've got Liquify. So select Liquify, and you can select that Liquify option there. So Window, and you've got Tool, Subtool, Tool Property, as well as Subtool Detail. Now just go over here to the Tool Property, and you've got a number of options. So you've got Brush Size, so you can see the brush, you can change that, make it very small, make a very small brush, or maybe increase it like that. Also, you've got modes. So you've got a load of different modes. You've got push, expand, etc. So I'm just going to go for push, and you can see the result of push. Now, you will, unfortunately, if you push it to real high strength, you might want to reduce the strength down as well as the hardness. Just change that, and then you can apply it. And it's less dramatic. But if you push it, you want a dramatic change, just push that up, the strength, and you can see it will result in a very rapid change there. And of course, you might also break the layer, which is quite nice as well, if that's what you want. And you can go through some of these. I'm just going to go say for expand, and it will expand out. You can sort of spherize, I suppose, is the way it looks, very sort of expands it out. You've also got pinch option as well, so you can pinch it, and that will just go inwards. And of course, again, it might break the image. Depends on the strength, etc. And you've also got push. You've also got push right. And also you've got some twirls there. So you can also just twirl the image. Again, just move that. And you can see as you do that, it will twirl the image, which may result in, again, some tears in your layer. But you can modify these settings if you don't want the strength to be so high or the brush size. Just change those. And again, you can just apply it. You can see the result there. It will slowly twirl the image, resulting like that. But what you can also do is you can use selections. So you just go over here to the selections. There's a variety of different selections, maybe using the ellipse. So you just select and create a nice selection there. Again, go back to the tool. Just go here to Liquify. And again, you can just apply it here. So I'm just going to push that, make the brush size, strength fairly high, and then I can apply that. And you can see what happens. It just applies just to that area, doesn't apply to the rest of the image. And of course, you can move the selection. So that's the brush tool. Of course, you can use it over different layers, combine results in many different ways. Hope you found this of interest. Thank you much.